In this video, I will say, I will see some interesting shops, and I will also say,
very nice.
Christine is vlogging, and we'll have fun in a pedicab. And it's not what it looks like. And we'll see the wonderful Quran sign. And enjoy the sunset. Enjoy the video.
We are here in Quran town.
And some shops.
Yes.
Shops.
We are having a look, looking around at the shops here.
Snack bars.
And others. They have a GoPro rental here.
We chose to make this video because we want to share how the atmosphere is in Quran town.
Try this one later. That's it. Pretty awesome. Let's do that.
I was looking to buy myself a cheap action cam that I could use on our Quran Island tour.
Oh, nice.
And we were both looking for covers for our phones.
Of course, get coconuts. Ah, want to get your nails done, have a massage.
We're near the port now.
Yeah, I can see that.
Let's walk here if you want.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's walk up there.
Okay.
Still filming. I better watch out so I'm not getting in an accident. That would be bad. What do we got?
You go on this side, you can see you
all. Ah. Got a different kind of rice.
Don't just pet the
dog, huh? No, I'm not gonna pet. Of course not. I know. Oh, he's hot.
Remember this cocoa?
Oh yeah. He's hot. Same look part. At him. You hot dog. Look at these old bones. I've been trying to look for a cheap action camera for a long time.
Drone?
I love cover and the speakers. Nice. It's karaoke.
My phone is Huawei Nova 10, right?
Yes.
May Huawei Nova 10.
Very interesting.
What the heck is that? Do you want the transparent for this one?
Yeah, if they have it.
What's the model of your phone?
It's a 10 Pro.
10
OnePlus 10 Pro. What is this? What is that? Is that a power bank or what is it? I don't know. What kind of shop is this? Yeah. You want to go in and check?
UCC. Okay, there's a
Oh, okay, look. Oh, come on. Oh, it's cold. Merry Christmas. Yes.
Huh?
They even got some German beers here and other things.
Cebu.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi. Very progressive little shop here in Coron, Palawan. Got everything that you need.
You're now in the pedicab going to the coffee place.
It's good wine coffee shop.
Oh yeah. Going to Mount of Yes. That place there. What?
Yes.
That was fast. What?
Thank you, ma'am.
Spring it, ma'am.
Okay. We're here now.
Sorry,
sir, thank you. Oh,
thank you very much. You're welcome. Good grind coffee up your height. Very nice. This is extremely cozy, I must say. Hello, sir. Yeah. And the smell in here, if you just smell it, it's very nice. Like a freshly brewed coffee made from this guy here. What's your name, sir?
Jake, sir.
Jake.
First time, niya pa pangatlo ko na.
Yeah. Hello, and welcome to Makinith Hot Springs. See here. So let's see what it's all about. It's pretty empty right now.
And here it is.
And we're going to the other side. Fortunately, drones are not allowed here. But it would have been amazing.
Of
what?
35.
35 degrees in that water?
Yeah, 45.
Holy moly. Of course I can touch it. The man is swimming in it.
Once you're in, it's okay.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. I thought it was burning, but it was just all my sun down.
Yeah. This is really cool.
And we're gonna ask her to take a photo.
Yeah. Mangrove. What the heck it is? Ah, okay. Got it. The view.
And of course, we took some photos next to the lake and next to the hot spring. And here's me definitely not farting in the water. It's fun, huh? Oops.
It in Mount Tapiast, 721 steps going up.
And after climbing the 721 steps, we could indulge in a wonderful view and enjoy the Quran sign in all its glory. And to end up the day, we enjoyed the most beautiful sunset that you have ever seen. Thanks for watching, and I hope that you enjoyed our little town tour. Please like and subscribe, that would mean a lot to us. Thank you.